That one was called The Woman in the Wooden Chest. That song inspiration actually came from a news headline on a muted television. I hate commercials, and we mute them every time they come on. But I glanced up, and there was like the upcoming, you know, coming up next on the news, and it said Woman in Wooden Chest. And that was it. And I don't know, it just struck me, and I thought about her, and wondered what the backstory was, because I never found out. And that song was written to kind of flesh out her backstory in my mind as how she came to be in the wooden chest. This song is called The Clock End. Tick tock, tick tock.
At all.
Go ahead and introduce the band. So we have Jonathan Harmon, Andrew Mahoney, Mike Theodore, Tony Reitz, and I'm Gwen Reitz. And yes, we're married. This is called Trains Collide. Thank you. or as we like to end it, bye Felicia.
Bye Felicia.
Bye, Felicia.
This song is called Running Across Some Luck.
Scared of any decision.
The song is called That's What Happens to Hot Girls in the 90s, but we just call it Hot Girls.
Thank you.